everybody, it's me, Sugar Song, as always, and today we're playing Man of Madness. This is going to be one of the few games that I'm going to be playing during Halloween, or I should say the month of October. Every single day in October is going to be either Man of Madness or Among the Sleep or another Halloween-based type game. I am really excited to play this. I have not ever played the other game made by these guys, which is Until Dawn, but I really wanted to. But the problem was that I've watched Until Dawn, and I have been blind to anything with Man of Madness. So I'm excited, to say the least. Let's get started. Oh, shoot. Okay. Aha! There we go. Hopefully it was recording that. Let me just check. It was. It was doing display screen, apparently. Here we go. Accept. Okay. Yeah, I should scroll down on it. Blah, 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 blah. It's just telling me all the nonsensical crap. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna make it where it's at. It doesn't matter. Okay. Don't play alone. I'm playing alone. I'm playing with you guys, but I'm technically alone. Right now. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I'm also very scared. Wait. What? Oh. Okay. Movie night. Standard story. We'll do standard story. I don't know. I honestly don't know anything about this game. Like I've said. Go away! God. Invite. Oh. Yes. Yes, I have to, because I don't have anyone I want that has this game to play with me. What the? How do I play alone, game? It says play alone here. Well, then. I did not know that it was going to be like this. Play alone. But it's all locked. New story! I'm so stupid! I didn't see that. Okay. For real this time! I'm just so dumb. Oh god, this is gonna be terrible. I can already feel that this is gonna be absolutely terrible. Just terrible. I'm really dumb, guys. I don't know how good I can be at this. But I try to make the room kind of spoopy, obviously. This will be played throughout the month of October, and I'm also going to play Among the Sleep and maybe another one depending on how long this is and how long Among the Sleep is. Man! Madness! Or Madden? Madden? Madden. Maybe I was saying it wrong. I don't know! Maya! Maya! Totally like taking out the spoopy factor right now just by singing that song. I don't know. I was being stupid. Okay. Four coffins. Interesting. Are we in one of the coffins? Is this a zombie game? Clink! Hey, man. I know. When you're at war, man.
Alrighty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship.
Is his name actually Buster, or he's just say, all right, Buster. Buster Brown.
Stop the presses.
What?
Oh, no. Charlie Charming. Oh, snap. To attend to. Can we fight? Hey,
give me a quarter.
Why?
I'm gonna find out my future.
Your future is bleak.
Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
You have to get a question to ask the tiles. Okay. Will I be rich? Or tell me about my son. What? Curious?
I guess I just want to know about my son. Will he, is he gonna grow up all right? Things gonna work out for him?
Probably not. Dragon tile or bamboo tile? Bamboo always seems like it's more right? I don't know.
看这张牌,
tell me what you see. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, hold it. It's a
looks
fish.
Like a fish?
Your fortune. My, yeah. Like a mystery in the wind. But the wind? Okay. Death and the bamboo is sure to follow.
Death? Wait, what? What does that mean? Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man? Hey, bud. Let me get a go at it.
Oh yeah? Think you got the stuff?
You can do better than your friend?
Fight? Sure. Lend me another quarter?
Gonna start a tab.
I'll give it a whirl.
Okay. Hey. I thought you said you could fight. But thank you for playing.
Nice day.
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man. Just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
Okay. Okay. It said to hit C, so I was confused. So apparently my son's gonna die. We're all dead. Picking that boo probably was not the best idea. Probably would have been either way, I guess. I don't know. I didn't read fully what he said. Just too quick. Oh no! I don't know. Every time I see, like... Okay, so, like, it is pretty bad. I mean, like, it has skulls on it. Excuse me. Which is bad.
Hey, Matt.
just came back.
Medical opinion. These men appear to be drunk off their rear ends. Get this one to the medical room. Throw the other in the brig. And keep him there.
I guess if you're drunk, you don't realize how long it's actually been. I wouldn't know. Well, that's probably not good. Definitely not good. Oh, good. Wonderful. Fantastic. Yes. Oh, I knew it. I freaking knew it. We're gonna have zombies on our hands, guys. Zombies are gonna come. I feel it. I feel it. I feel it right now. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna go.
Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What's going on up there? I heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I agree. I get it now, okay. Okay, so I have to stay in rhythm. Oh, shaggies! What's this up here, though, dude? I don't know. I guess I can't interact with it. Dude, Dude, you didn't see that? You didn't freaking see that? Oh, it's the
boy. Hey, Charlie, help!
Okay. Okay, I don't understand what I'm doing there. Just press it a freaking amount of times. Oh, shnikes!
Yeah, you said it. Fubar and then some.
God, that scared the crap out of me. He's definitely dead. Unless he's not.
God damn, another stiff?
Oh, damn it, Buckley. Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Poor fucker.
Oh, that's not good. Guess nothing that way. The jump scares are definitely getting me. Hold this to walk faster? Hold this?
So, is it just me? Or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Do I look like a guy who likes to talk about his feelings?
You look like a mess on wheels, Chuck.
Hey, really? Jesus!
You see that kid over there?
No. You feeling all right?
So Chuck did not see the kid the first time.
Charlie, get over here!
How could you not see him from back there?
Oh God, no. Charlie!
It's not real, it's not real, it's not real. Oh man, I thought it wasn't real. I thought maybe it was Charlie. What bullcrap?
Mayday! Mayday! Is anyone there? Hello, can anyone out there hear me? Oh, come on! Come on, damn it! What the hell is that?
I should have killed it! My instincts are telling me not to, though. I don't know why. Why does that sound like Markiplier? Why does this sound like Markiplier? Why? Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. I haven't watched Markiplier's videos. I don't know. I felt like I shouldn't have killed that kid. I don't know. I should have.
Hello. And welcome to my repository.
Oh, hello! Good sir! Getting a book from the bookshelf, yes, yes. And having a candle opera as our lighting source, yes, yes.
Curator. The curator of stories.
Oh, curator.
Love and hate, greed and beauty.
Love wonderful.
And death.
Of course.
Stories such as this one.
Ah, it's blank.
To record the story you choose to tell.
Oh, God.
You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it.
Uh-huh.
And determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish, or whether they are snuffed out.
I don't like you.
You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass. And we have to live with those decisions, or die by them.
Uh-huh.
But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable.
It is the tax
one pays for having lived, and it comes eventually, to everybody.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we?
No, of course not. Why are you creepy?
As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions.
Okay.
Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer.
Gotcha.
That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
Yes, Mr. Curator. Yes, yes, yes. I don't know. Let's just get dragged into a painting now. What is this, Mario? Oh, that's not healthy. Walking on really old wood without shoes. Hey, Ben! I don't know. I'm hoping I'm saying his name right. Duke of Marlar. Wait. Duke of something. Alex! Oh, my boy Alex! What's up, Alex? Yeah! Are they brothers?
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
Yeah.
So,
bro?
I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water? Diving?
Oh.
Maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kind of, yeah.
I had to work hard, say nothing.
I wanted to. I just didn't. I didn't have time. You know, I had to work all summer.
Fair enough.
Whoa, careful! That dive cam is like super expensive.
Little bro, be cool.
What?
Yeah, I knew it. They're brothers.
Are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded.
So
don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Not need good with people. I was invited.
Tag along? Seriously? I thought I was invited.
Julia wanted you to come along.
For real? Julia?
Yeah, man. She wanted you to come. And I wanted her to see how cool you are, which you're not. So be cool. Capiche?
Capiche?
Right, Calvary's
gotta get that Julia!
I'm a little snappy. I'm just... We knew medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing, Julia, it's been rough.
It's been 2 weeks. It must have been.
Yeah, I gotcha. It must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah, I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah.
So Conrad and Julia are friends. Apparently Julia is dating my brother. And Julia likes me? Is that what's going on right now?
Just kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Are you with your guts?
Go with your gut. If it's right, you'll know.
Oh, that was a life decision! Oh, God! Okay, there's Julia. More than likely, he's gonna ask her to marry him. And Conrad. Conrad's probably Julia's brother. Guessing.
Oh, sorry. Connie, this is Alex.
Hey, what's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Told ya!
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way. My little bro.
Brad!
Bradley!
I was right, Brad. Brad Stack. Bradley!
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me?
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, cowboy. I mean, I would have gone with minutes.
I get seasick. Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Cool. Tight. I love beer.
Hey, you have to watch better.
Sorry, bud. That excuse does not hold water.
Right on, Bradical. I like the cut of
Bradical?
Your...
What the flip?
Don't ruin it. You
ever
been diving before?
Brad. All the time.
No, actually. Never done it before.
Water virgin. Nice. Hey, we're gonna pop your cherry together.
Gross! Gross. Pop his cherry together. That's disgusting. Well,
where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
There she comes. Floss? Less? No. Liz?
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but,
Already did.
So is everybody on board and ready to go?
You're selling, I'm buying.
What if everybody was not on board, huh? What if, huh? Why was she the last one there? It's another question.
That's it, get it all out.
Yeah.
You, wanna go lie down?
Yeah. You know, maybe I should.
Oh boy.
Shouldn't have drank.
See those hot pics.
Didn't know he actually got seasick.
What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah. This one's different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
Brad did his homework. If he says the wreck's here, it's here.
Okay, look, you're the client. I'm just saying we don't have unlimited daylight.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
Feast your eyes on this.
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad. Yeah,
kid's a whiz. We should thank him. Fliss, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Fliss.
World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Wait. Are you saying we shouldn't dive?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick. And don't touch anything.
I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
Okay, I gotta go check on my bro.
Hey, hey.
Hey, sweetie.
I don't think it might be a way in.
What's
What's up? How you doing?
Sorry, that brewski got the better of me.
Hey, all part of the adventure.
Sorry for putting a damper on things.
No worries, dude. Take more than that just to screw up the trip. Just get some rest. Come back when you're feeling better.
Hey man, I'm not gonna be an ass. I should have known better.
Huh. What am I looking at here?
What?
I'm not sure Julia left anything on the mainland. This only smelled as good as it cost. At least it made her happy.
Nothing to say about the book? Okay.
You know how to use that?
No. Not really.
Might want to just let it do its thing.
Oh, I turned it off. No. I turned it off, though! Oh.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Yeah, sorry about before. Everybody's just a little... We've been planning this whole thing for a while now.
I get it. But there are rules, and laws, and customs. These rules are all pretty basic stuff. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives?
Enough.
That's not an amount.
Enough to know the rules.
I don't think you do. For all you know, this could be a war grave. Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral.
Fine. I get it. How much?
How much what?
How much money will it take for you to stop breathing down our necks?
You... This is not about the money. You know what? I can't stop you. Just respect the rules down there. Don't do anything stupid that'll get my ass in trouble.
Okay. That was probably a bad idea. But, you know. Okay, So another shiny I'm missing here.
This is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay, O2 check done. Whoa, 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 Eager Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Looking good, Jay. I'd like to take you underwater.
Hey, that's my sis you're talking about.
You know it.
What?
Oh, hey, guys.
What? Jesus, why are you so loud?
I almost completely forgot. When I was looking at the dive cam, I saw this huge hole in the tail. Kablooey. That's your way into the plane.
Oh, nice work, man.
Thanks, Conrad.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Looking for a first mate, Captain.
Are those two going in or what?
I know the way to terminal, but soon it'll be you and me.
Just in case.
I got the bang stick.
Oh, kids. Yeah, I heard that about
good to
you.
Go.
Ha ha. Just you ever have to use one?
Rules, on a shark? Nope.
Maybe we can fire it up again tonight for our private post-dive special.
Are you gonna bring your bang stick?
That front cabin is gonna pop its portholes.
Ha, we took both. I'm glad I brought the bait stick. That's for sure.
Tight.
She acts like we're going to ransack the plane.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
Not like they can scan the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You are not my second in command.
Third in command.
No.
Fresh and eager cabin boy.
Still a no.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
Pass. I have to stay focused on your friends down there.
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
It's a long story. It's complicated and it's really difficult to explain.
Well, I'm a complicated guy. Try me.
Well, it involves at least several trips to the bank and signing of big stacks of paper with large numbers on them.
So you took out a loan?
You know, you're smarter than you look.
If you're interested, maybe my family can make an investment in your business.
That's very kind of you to offer. I suppose we could have that conversation. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
Weather looks clear.
Why is this red?
Hmm. do I keep these around?
It's a good ass question. Let's see how he's doing.
How's it going?
Knocked out by cold frosty. Man, I feel like such a wimp.
Yeah, well, go easy on the booze. It doesn't mix well with high seas. That's how accidents happen.
Roger that. Hope the lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
I hope they know what they're doing down there. Attitude matters 20 meters down.
Alex plays the goof, but he was pretty serious about acing his diving certification.
Are you close with your brother?
Known him my whole life. Julia's got Alex wrapped around her little finger.
Gotta get back up top. Check you later.
Oh, a drawer that I can open for some reason.
Duke of Milan, 20 miles north of the coast. Over.
Reading you. How can we help? Over.
Looking for a weather report in my area? Over.
Got a severe front heading into your vicinity from northwest. Thunder, lightning, 21 knot winds. Keep an eye on that. We'll check you in the AM rounds. Over.
Appreciate the heads up, but we got this under control. Over. Duke to Alex. Duke to Julia.
Hey, maybe we can interact with this.
Wow, that is not your everyday wreck. I hope those clowns don't get me in trouble.
I thought maybe it would show something different.
Hey there, how's it hanging?
You can monitor the dive while I do some boat maintenance.
Not a prob, Bob.
So are you beached? Like a whale?
Hey, I just thought, why spend all my time down in the dark when I already like what I see up top? What's that about?
That is not the Coast Guard, so we're not under arrest.
How should we handle this?
We are not doing anything. I'm the captain, so you be quiet and let me handle it. You got that?
Wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, God.
Guys, you gotta keep back. We've got divers in the water.
Hey, we got damage here. You see this? Look at our boat.
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like, $10 cover it? Oh, whoops, my bad. Let's make it 20. Well, shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30. All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
What is up with his eye?
Conrad said one of the pictures showed an opening.
Okay.
The turret. We can get in through there.
Alright, as soon as this little scene is done, I'm gonna say thanks, guys, for watching this. I hope that you're as interested as I am in this particular whole scenario. Did I get it?
Careful. Could be dangerous.
Ladies first.
Okay, perfect timing. Thanks guys for watching this interesting game. I'm looking forward to playing more of it. It's been a long video so far, so I'm gonna say thanks guys, bye!